Hey folks, today I wanted to share with you the power of an orange and how it can help you grow your hair. Yes, an orange, a plain old good old orange. So oranges are very astringent, which means that when you consume them, they tend to pull or extract toxins out of your body. Usually when you're losing hair, the reason why you lose hair is because your body is very acidic. So this means that the body takes calcium from the walls and the joints, from anything, any place it can, and it tends to coat the vessels, the blood vessels. This means poor blood flow. Poor blood flow to the scalp means hair loss. But it's usually, when your body's acidic, it means there's a more severe problem going on and it's in your interest to fix it. So what I recommend is that you follow a monofood diet with oranges. Okay. This essentially means that you eat oranges, juice oranges the whole day and nothing else, no other foods at all. So if you do this, what's going to happen is that you're going to notice that the body starts pulling mucus and toxins out of the body, and you will see that you start feeling better, you will lose some weight, your hair will start to grow. Of course, it may take time, it may take a week, two, three, but the longer you do it and the more toxic you are, the more time you will need for this to happen. And you see your whole body and your whole hair transform. It's almost unbelievable. You have to really try this to see it. So again, it's a simple good old orange. Use a monofood diet. Eat all the oranges, juice all the oranges for as long as you can go. And don't worry, you're going to feel fantastic. Of course, make sure you are able to do it before you start it. You should be somewhat healthy. Okay, hope this helps you and catch you soon. And there you go, super sweet orange. Mmm. Monofood diet again, that's all you need.